what you would expect from an Airstream. And we'll get inside. Just want to show you a quick view of the campsite. We have some outside storage here on the back, on the bumper naturally, and then also underneath. So it is the rear bedroom.